见。这 boss 阿健，Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
Everyone knows you can't conjure food.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio.
My blood, my mother's head.
Professor Black.
Revelio.
Thank you.
Revelio.
Galleons and a historian's uniform. It was brilliant solving those old treasure maps.
Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Samantha. Are you here for someone as court?
I am. I'm actually rather good at it. Used to play all the time with my brother until... Oh, never mind. Shall we begin?
Yes, I'm ready to play.
Then let's get summoning. Accio! What was I thinking?
Accio!
That was sensational! Accio! Do better than that. Accio! Yes!
Accio!
Unfortunate for me. That settles it, then. After your poor show against Natty in class, I thought I could beat you. Appears I overestimated myself.
Don't say that, Samantha. You're a fine player.
Well, that's very kind of you. Let's just say if I'm good, then you're better. I happen to know who you're up against next, and she's no shy opponent. Best of luck.
Revelio.
been this long. I just know something's happened.
Adelaide Oaks, isn't it? I received your owl.
Yes, I'm Adelaide Oaks. Oh dear. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumours that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot, insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me, between robes and supplies. Attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls, to let me know that he's all right.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping, notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide.
Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?